Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I just found a video on YouTube how to fix the crash, and I hope that fix works for everyone. Without too much talking, all you need to do is press Windows key, setting, and then type exploit protection. And then you go to program settings, okay? Add program to customize, choose exact file path, and you will see this window. Just choose the game file. Where is your game file? Ubisoft Game Launcher, and then Games, Tom Clancy's Division 2. Okay. You need to put these three files, the game files, like this. Choose the first one, open. All you need to do is mark every override system setting. Mark the blue check. Okay, mark all of them. Okay, mark all of them. Mark all of them like this. And then, and if anything is on, just turn it off. Anything you see is on, just turn it off. Turn all the shit off. Off, all of it off. Off, and then apply. Okay? Apply. I already did this, so I don't need to do that again. Just turn it off. And don't forget to mark all of this and apply. Okay? Choose the next one. The Division 2, do the same, mark, and then off, mark all of it, and then off. The same for the last file, okay. Override system setting, all of it, check, and then off, all of it, off, okay. And after you do this, you're gonna do one more step. I hope this works for everyone. Okay. After the game is running, just make sure to run the game. Press Ctrl Shift ESC, Task Manager. Just go to your Task Manager. Ctrl Shift ESC. Control Shift EC. Go to details and then find the easy anti-cheat. Right click, set affinity. Okay, you will see the game running on all cores, and of course this is gonna make crashes and problem and blah blah blah. So all you need to do, uncheck only the CPU 0. Okay. Check CPU 0. Okay. That's it. I don't know about this. Like, you need to do this method every time. I'm gonna test it and I'll keep you updated about this. And I hope this works for everyone. And I hope the game don't crash again. I hope this works for everyone, guys. And if I find any solution, I will keep you updated. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Have a good day. Bye.